Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode, I did a bunch of the Sage Leaps trials, or whatever the heck they're called. And on this episode, we're going to do more Giant's Hearth, because we did a bit of that on the end of the last episode. So, yeah. But first, I'm gonna do some night expeditions since I was ending the last episode. I didn't have time to do them, so now I will. Oh wow, danger 3 and danger 4. Okay, sounds kind of tough. Let's do it. Been a while since we did these. My freaking Pokeball Plus, Pokemon Go Plus Plus just went off as I was doing this. Yeah, honestly, after doing the Sage Leaf trials, like, which are all pretty hard and kind of annoying sometimes, it's nicer to just play in regular level again. It's been quite a while, really, because we had the 3 episodes of the Olimar tale, and then we did, like, the Sage Leaf trials. So, we're back to, you know, back to the basics. Back to a normal level, and back to some, you know, night expeditions. So, yeah. Good stuff, right? Things are on at night, though. Oh, here they come. Yeah, I forgot I had all that crap. Oh, I can build that bridge at night? I mean, hell, why not? Yeah, kind of reckless, but I mean, if I can do it now, I will. Nope, no spam calls allowed. Thank you. never built a bridge during the night before. Usually all that stuff's already done by the time I'm here. Kind of exciting. I'm multitasking, guys. Hey, who's Oatchi fighting? Okay. Okay, we better help Oatchi. Oh my god, what was I thinking? Well, they seem distracted enough. Okay, bad idea, whatever though. Bro! No! I don't want you to lend me a hand. I wanna retry on my own. Bro. I can do this. By myself, thank you. Wonder if the bridge is still partially built. No, it's not. Okay, I'll have to take care of bridge duties, like, immediately. I want that to be my optional mission. Take care of building a bridge while also fending off the base. How are they gonna get through there? It's blocked off. I didn't burn it off yet. Maybe they have their ways. No wonder they took so damn long. The base is all the way over there. Wait, how the hell did they get over here? Oh, God. Okay, you know, it's almost like building a fort and doing all this was a bad idea. Okay, fine, fine, fine. I'll do it the normal way. Shut up. Shut up, Jingo. I could just do it the normal way. I just wanted to see if I could multitask while I did all that. But no, it's a bad idea. I get that now. It's pretty much impossible. Especially with the base being all the way over there. Okay, doing this the old-fashioned way. By killing people. Now, that's an even stupider idea than my last one. Hey, I'm here. I might as well try to kill him. Alright, you gotta be kidding me. Oh no, 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 no. How did they break that down? Okay, I understand. It probably makes more sense to do it the other way. Nice! We did it. Good job, guys. Couch done. Woo! I'm just sad that I couldn't build the bridge. That would have been helpful. I wonder if there's more cures than there are people to save. Bro, Yanni is freaking torturing the glow Pikmin. Now that was level 3, this is level 4, it's gonna be hard. But you know, I think I can beat it. Maybe a Dandori level 4, but you know, these are a lot easier than Dandori Challenge, so. Let's do it. I mean, at least there's one luminal. I think. Yeah. Oh god, there's the long legs here? Okay. Oatchi can't handle this, so we'll take care of the long legs later. Oh, actually, they're just neat enemies. If anything, Oatchi's got that covered. You know what? Let Oatchi take care of that. We'll, kill that thing. That is just straight up a boss, like... Is that what they want me to defeat here? Well, as long as Oatchi can take care of the small enemies, then yeah, he's fine. I just have to distract this guy long enough for it to matter. Oh, who is Oatchi fighting? Ah, just another leaf. Yeah, you know what? I can handle this. Boom. And he gave me some of those things, so that's nice. That was it? That's level 4? Yeah, the whole strat is just, you know, have Oatchi let go of those small ones, and then you just fight the boss. Easy. Wow. That one was cool, though. I like that. Hold up. Just chilling here. Okay, well, we got 5 of them, so we got plenty at least. Oh yeah, does that increase my pup drive? I forget. I should look into that. Ah, crap. I'm on Mario Kart Tour. I forgot. Okay. Okay, we can fix this, though. Simple edit, right? Hold up. Let me just fix that. Put my Oatchi tags here. Okay. I got my tags in. Think that works. But just to be sure, I'm just going to update it on OBS too. Okay. Let me just double check here. Okay, yeah, it should have Pikmin tags now. That's good. Back to the game. Dang, it didn't give me any puppy items. Sad now. Giant's Hearth. -2%. You know, I don't care. Even though it says 2%, I made a good dent through that area last time. It's just because I didn't collect much treasure yet. What was Louie doing here? Oh, wait. Never mind. Well, I still didn't get that, so. Okay, so next up we got, I don't know, let's go this way, get that giant banana. No, I didn't think you'd just kill all my guys like that. Damn it, I got Pikmin. Ugh. Whatever, man. Right now, we only need white Pikmin anyway. Do the other stuff in a little bit. Oh my god. I don't know why I keep forgetting to move my base lately. Bro. Oh man. You know what? I don't care. Y'all, it's y'all's fault for being so stupid and not knowing when to retreat, okay? Y'all are just sacrifices at this point. I don't need to get more of them. Only downside to that mentality is that all of them are weak because they don't have the sprouts. Bro, they're so slow. Hell, why do I need a Pikmin to do that task? Imagine if I could just carry certain things myself. Like, bro. Gotta fill up the white Pikmin population here. Insanity. Yeah, might as well. Crap, I forgot to pause the game while that was happening, but it's fine. Can we get the onion before the time runs out, though? I don't even know where it is, actually. Ah. Damn, it must be on top. Oh, I see now. Whoa, okay, that is cool. I mean, they're fast. They can make it in time. Wait. Where are they? Yeah, I can kind of tell. Okay, never mind. We need Oatchi to get up there, so there is no way for them to build it right now. Damn. Being a 3%. Rescue pups. Like how all of Shepherd's characterizations now just dogs. The white Pikmin army is going strong. Okay, here we go. We made good progress. I know it doesn't seem like I did, but once I get that fire thing, then I'm gonna do that. So let's do it. Okay, let's keep looking. Oh, well, there's a cave we can build too. So that's something I can do. Okay, fine. Go one red Pikmin. Wait, Bluey and Moss? Well, I guess someone else had to be the antagonist here. The unceremonious red Pikmin over here. Oh, I didn't see the things right here. Actually, what am I doing? I want the white Pikmin for that. Okay, anybody but you. Actually, we can get that later. Into the cave! Ultimate testing range. I filled my belly with all kinds of snacks. The strongest creatures are the tastiest, except that ultimate weapon-like one is barely edible. Wait, that's Louie. God darn it. Okay. Well, the white Pikmin are at least something I can use for once in a cave. As well as Winged. They exist too, that's awesome. Okay, I'm guessing that the gun freaking enemy spider thing that I fought at the end with Moss, I'll fight here too, because, I mean, that thing is pretty cool. And I haven't fought it yet in the main story. Damn it. Oh my god. Thank you. More flying Pikmin. Winged Pikmin, whatever the heck they're called. I always forget sometimes. There you go. This game's pretty cool so far. I like it. There's two freaking castaways here too. Bruh, he was flying. But they got a Joy-Con here. Percent. Making good progress here so far. Oh, that's how you're supposed to get them out of the bubbles. Okay, take care of these spiders. Something tells me, oh wait. How? Damn it. No, I don't want you to help when you're Pikmin. Why use you guys when the fastest Pikmin are already here? I'm sorry. You got tough competition here. think there's a boss over there. Thanks, Oatchi. Very good at crashing in a wall. Okay, you know, they are pretty fast too, actually. You know, Oatchi zone. God. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, no boss, but that's fine, because still got a leaflet. Right? Like, you don't need the check bro. Actually, your services aren't needed anymore. Thank you. Let's go. Okay. There's probably like two more floors, honestly. You can always tell by the increase in percentages, really. I mean, I could do that, but no, actually. Okay, you know what? Oh, they made the ultimate sacrifice. That's why white Pikmin are the best. Why do they need to follow the path? Can't they just fly over it? Like, bruh. Here we go! Again! Okay, well, here's the boss. Oh my god. Okay, so it's gonna be that gun thing. Oh, it's like frickin' Space Invaders or some crap. You gotta hide behind the bases. I'm gonna get that nectar first. That's a good idea. You know, I was trying to get nectar, but you had to go show up and shoot all my Pikmin. So, like, whatever, bruh. This boss is insane, I love it, actually. It's pretty cool. Damn, you know what? Normally I'd be like, oh well, they're frickin' dead, but I kinda wanna keep the Winged Pikmin around. They're cool. I gotta save the Pikmin here. Okay. Let's ambush him. Oh, wait, that actually worked? Oh. Okay, well. You don't want to get in his way. Oatchi, wait, no. Okay. Wow, I did this basically with no death. I mean, the pattern is pretty easy, so. Like. Yeah, he's dead. Cool boss, though. Oh, yo, they got a Whitebird controller. To be fair, if they had the regular GameCube controller, they'd have to have the dangly wire. So, like, I don't know. Oh. That's pretty admirable. I like that guy. Oh, okay. You might know something about it. No, okay, I have a very particular way of doing this. Right? Okay. They got it. They figured it out. Let's go. Oh yeah, actually I should try breaking those walls open. Oh yeah, I was supposed to use those, wasn't I? Well, didn't really think of that actually. Kinda forgot they were there. I don't think there's anything in any of these walls, but I'm gonna break them all because it's fun. Oh wow. Go! Yeah, at this point, I might as well just do this. Okay, that was fun. I wonder how much time will be left on the surface. Probably not, like, more than, like, I don't know, near sunset. Nice! We did it! Lost 20 white Pikmin, but that's okay. Wait, really? I lost 8 of them? Oh man, that sucks. Oh well. Okay. Okay, let's see what else we got in store for today and Pikmin. Only half day. Nice. Oh, wait. Forgot, it wants me to use a freaking pool Pikmin. Oh, good idea. Good idea, go back to the exiting cave. That way I can just pick what to have. Yeah, screw you, blue Pikmin. We don't need those guys. Let's go. They're so fast. Oh, so the fire is that way. Yeah. I see a lot of places to mess around down here. Wouldn't be a bad place to live. I hid all my snacks in a box, but I forgot the code I need to open it. Okay. Okay. Let's continue. Where does this go? Oh, the same exact area. Nice one, Oatchi. I want to test something. No, never mind. Oh well. Oh, there's another way. What's that weird green rock thing? Nice, I got 200 treasures. Okay. Okay, we're gonna need Oatchi's help for that guy. Yeah, honestly, I probably can't even get that guy. I don't know what all these are for, though. Okay, actually, I don't know. Oh, right. Forgot. That's what I was gonna do first. Okay. Get away. We are much faster than he is, so. Oh, God. Gotta employ a little strategy here. Wait, what the heck? They just went off. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, it's one of those tunnels only Oatchi can go through. Where do you go, though? Oh, now he can meet up with us over here. Good job, Oatchi. You know, the winged Pikmin are quite useful. Yeah. Oh, there's a Floralink down here. Wait, what would a Floralink do now anyway? Like, that's not even helpful. What, is it gonna increase my Pikmin cap to 110? Actually, it won't do that, but... Wow, this area is actually huge, not gonna lie. Wonder if this is like the whole cave. Just this one area. It's almost like a mini, like a main type of area kind of thing. That's how freaking big it is. I feel like this is easily one of the biggest rooms in a cave in the game. But I don't know. That's not a treasure, even though it looks like one. Wait, was I not supposed to go this way? Damn it. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Yeah, how... Oh, right, bruh. Okay, that's not how I'm supposed to get there. What is even the point of that? Platform. Oh, wait. Okay, I see now. That's where that one card treasure was, but that's not how. You can just, you know, knock it off with Oatchi. So, I don't see the point of getting up there. It's just another way of doing it, I guess. Okay, this way. Now I remember what I'm doing. Oh, okay. That's cool. Bro. What are they doing? Ow. I could've just did that, too. There we go. What do we got here? Treasure of the century. Nice. Yeah, that's the whole cave. Fidget spinner is pretty epic, not gonna lie. Yeah, how much time we got? Oh, right, the day was almost over, but then I found that cave. That's right. So, yeah. I think I'll end off the stream here. Seems like a good time. Just, we'll talk to those guys first. I guess that's a good compromise. There's no way I can make that in time. No, I mean, I don't really need the nectar, but like, bruh. I guess that's on me for not knowing that there was floor like down there, right? Wait, I might be able to at least get a little bit of it. Well, I got the whatever-ma-call-it that I never use, so good enough. They're just gonna leave that nectar there. Bro, I'm crying. I'm sad. We couldn't get the nectar. No. Hell, it's not even there. It's just gone. Okay, what do we got here? I might not end the stream, I don't know. Well, I'll see, after all this stuff. So I gotta figure that out. Administer the cure at once. Yes, Captain. Blah, blah, blah. Same thing as usual.
Dr. June?
Pick it to go.
New Paul?
Oh, hey.
To the bear.
Haman. So.
Haman. That's literally what I was thinking of. Bruh, of course. He has to do that crap again. Bro, Louis is the true antagonist, I'm telling you. Bro, he's letting everyone starve. All right, well, that, all right, actually, I should buy some stuff first. And then I'll end the stream. Well, not buy, but you know what I mean. Ultra Mega Rush. That's sick. I mean, Oatchi Aruni, like, takes them all down really easily. So, I don't know. Oh yeah, I should talk to both these guys, too. I'm not too far off from that, actually. Must be the max amount in the game. Team leader, ha! Get it?
Cool.
Well, that was a lot. You sure about that? Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all of my Twitch VODs there, including ton more Pikmin 4, Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.